New Method of Learning French by Jean-Gustave Kiedels. Read for the LibriVox Language Learning Collection, Volume 2. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Part 2. Progressive Lessons. Lessons 1 to 3. 1. Première leçon. 1. The names of inanimate objects have a gender assigned them by custom. Livre, book, and fruit, fruit, are masculine, and leçon, lesson, and pomme, apple, feminine. The article the is le for the masculine, and la for the feminine. The book, le livre. The fruit, le fruit. The lesson, la leçon. The apple, la pomme. 2. I, je. Personal pronoun, first person singular. Have, first person singular. First person singular. Est, active verb. Remark, 1. In words of one syllable ending with E mute, the E is dropped before a vowel or silent H, and an apostrophe is put in its place, as I have, j'ai. You, vous, personal pronoun, second person, have, second person, avez, active verb, you have, vous avez. Remark 2. When the pronoun subject stands after the verb, it is joined to it by a hyphen. Have I? Ai-je? Have you? Avez-vous? Have you the book? Avez-vous le livre? Yes, sir. Oui, monsieur. No, sir. Non, monsieur. Vocabulaire 1. The left-hand side, in the vocabularies, is reserved for masculine, the right for feminine nouns. The book, le livre. The bread, le pain. The fruit, le fruit. The glass, le verre. Sir, monsieur. The lesson, la leçon. The meat, la viande. The apple, la pomme. The cup, la tasse. Madame, Mrs., Madame. And, et, conjunction. Or, ou, conjunction. Yes, oui, adverb. No, non, adverb. Analyse. Passing. 1. J'ai le verre. 2. Vous avez la tasse. Exercice 1. 1. Avez-vous le livre? 2. Oui, monsieur, j'ai le livre. 3. Avez-vous le fruit? 4. Oui, madame. J'ai le fruit. 5. Avez-vous le verre ou la tasse? 6. J'ai le verre et la tasse. 7. Avez-vous le pain? 8. Non, monsieur, j'ai la viande. 9. Ai-je la pomme? 10. Oui, monsieur. Vous avez la pomme. Thème 1. 1. Have you the fruit? 2. I have the apple. 3. Have I the book? 4. Yes, sir, you have the book. 5. Have you the bread or the meat? 6. I have the bread and the meat. 7. Have you the glass? 8. No, madame, I have the cup. 2. Deuxième leçon. 3. A. Adjectives, not ending in e mute, add e for the feminine, as small, little, petit, feminine, petite. Large, tall, grand, feminine, grande. The small glass, le petit verre. The small cup, la petite tasse. B. Adjectives ending in e mute are the same for both genders, as the second book, le deuxième livre, the second lesson, la deuxième leçon. 4. What? Que? Pronoun. What have you? Qu'avez-vous? What? Which? Quel? Feminine. Quel? Indefinite adjective. Which glass? Quel verre? Which cup? Quelle tasse? My? Mon. Feminine, ma. Possessive adjective. My glass. Mon verre. My cup. Ma tasse. Your. Votre. For both genders. Possessive adjective. Your glass. Votre verre. Your cup. Votre tasse. Vocabulaire 2. The paper. Le papier. The letter. La lettre. The pencil. Le crayon. The pen. La plume. My hat. Mon chapeau. My cravat. Ma cravate. Small, little, petit. Adjective. Large, tall, grand. Adjective. First. Premier, première. Adjective. Second. Deuxième. Adjective. What? Que? Pronoun. What? Which? Quel? Quel? Adjective. My? Mon? Ma? Adjective. Your? Votre? Adjective. Analyse 2. 1. Qu'ai-je? 2. Quelle plume avez-vous? Exercice 2. 1. Qu'avez-vous? 2. J'ai mon chapeau et ma cravate. 3. Avez-vous le crayon ou la plume? 4. J'ai le crayon et la plume. 5. Quel verre avez-vous? 6. J'ai le petit verre. 7. Quelle tasse avez-vous, la petite ou la grande? 8. J'ai ma grande tasse. 9. Ai-je le papier ou la lettre? 10. Vous avez la lettre et j'ai le papier. 11. Quel livre avez-vous? 12. J'ai le premier livre. 13. Avez-vous la première leçon ou la deuxième? 14. J'ai la deuxième. Thème 2. 1. What have you? 2. What have I? 3. You have my paper and my letter. 4. Which pencil have you? 5. I have my pencil and your pen. 6. Which pen have you? 7. Have you the large glass or the small? 8. I have the small glass and the large cup. 9. You have the first lesson. 10. I have the first and the second. 11. I have your hat. 12. You have my cravat. 3. Troisième leçon. 5. A. The article in the singular drops the vowel A or E before another vowel and before silent H, as the money, l'argent, for le argent, the coat, l'habit, for le habit, the plate, l'assiette, for la assiette. B. Mon is used instead of ma before a feminine noun beginning with a vowel or with silent h, as my plate, mon assiette, for ma assiette, my pretty plate, ma jolie assiette. 6. Not, ne, pas. Adverb of negation. Ne is placed before the verb and pas after it, as I have not, je n'ai pas. You have not, vous n'avez pas. Have I not, n'ai-je pas. Have you not, n'avez-vous pas. 7. Good. Bon, feminine, bonne. Big, large, coarse. Gros, feminine, grosse. The good paper, le bon papier. The good pen, la bonne plume. The large fruit, le gros fruit. The big apple, la grosse pomme. The large paper, le grand papier. The coarse paper, le gros papier. Vocabulaire 3. The money, l'argent. The money, the change, la monnaie. The coat, l'habit. The dress, la robe. The cloth, le drap. The stuff, the cloth, l'étoffe. The dish, le plat. The plate, l'assiette. The knife, le couteau. The fork, la fourchette. Good, bon, bonne, adjective. Big, large, coarse. Gros, grosse, adjective. Pretty, jolie, adjective. But, mais, conjunction. Analyse 3. 1. J'ai ma bonne plume. 2. Je n'ai pas votre crayon. Exercice 3. 1. Qu'avez-vous? 2. J'ai l'argent et la lettre. 3. Avez-vous l'habit? 4. Je n'ai pas l'habit. 5. Avez-vous le plat et l'assiette? 6. J'ai le plat et la fourchette, mais je n'ai pas l'assiette. 7. Quel couteau avez-vous? 8. J'ai mon joli couteau. 9. Avez-vous le bon drap? 10. Non, monsieur. J'ai le gros drap. 11. Quelle étoffe avez-vous? 12. J'ai la grosse étoffe. 13. Avez-vous ma jolie tasse? 14. Je n'ai pas votre jolie tasse. 15. Quelle robe ai-je? 16. Vous avez ma bonne robe. 17. Avez-vous ma monnaie? 18. Je n'ai pas votre monnaie. Thème 3. 1. What have I? 2. You have my pretty dress. 3. Have you the money? 4. I have the money, but I have not the coat. 5. Have you the coarse cloth? 6. I have the good cloth and the coarse stuff. 7. Have you my pretty dish? 8. I have the fork and the plate, but I have not the dish. 9. Have you my large apple? 10. I have your large knife, but I have not your apple. 11. You have my good stuff. 12. Have I my change? 13. You have your change, but you have not the fruit. End of Lessons 1-3 of New Method of Learning the French Language by Jean-Gustave Kiedels.